back for more GTA 5 top 2 glitches. I found the second glitch. I want to show you how to get into the glitch, and I'll show you the other one, what I did to with it again. So yeah, let's get the glitch, the first glitch that I showed you. Right, you're at the good side. Here. You go here. Here. Oh. They patched it. The next bitch is here. You do is click on the top, and it's here. You can't see anyone. The only way you can walk out the glitch is this way. You can't get back in it. Right, I'll show you the step again. How to get in it, if I'm not sure you guys might know how to get into the glitch. So you go for that camera anyway. Put the video here. Like this. Yep. Like that. It only works one time, I think it can work up for two times. Yep, it only works for one time. Oh. Like I said, you can't shoot out of nowhere, so. Right, I'll see you at the next glitch area. The good side. Get that pistol. Get up to the wall here. Ready? And the next step. And the next step, what you want to do, go down here. See how your legs are like that? You like that? You do it like that? The legs are in the wall. Then you run. Do it again. Now, from here on, you can shoot rows of people as you want. You shoot out. Anyway, what you like. And that's it for the top 2 glitches. I'm sorry if I put the other one in the video, it's because I had to put that in the video. had to put that one in the video. So yeah, thanks for watching the glitch, top 2 glitches, and I'll see you next time.